That's from Tombstone, bro.
Hello?
I'll be your Huckleberry. Bro, kill him! It's a western, yeah, it's a western, so... McCree. Yes. Yes. Oh, dear God. Dude. Thar's best, man. This is like a weird Pokemon game.
This scares me. Oh, whoa. That...
Bro, if you think about it, it actually is Pokemon. Like, you capture people in your head instead of Pokeballs, bro. If you think about it.
Oh, what the fuck is this? This is messing me up.
Why you need to play Crash Bandicoot, alright?
I played Spyro, dude.
Yeah, no platforming whatsoever. You just gotta glide.
So much platforming.
You just gotta glide, and that's it. Oh!
Alright, hold on, watch. Where's this shit? Oh!
What?
Am I...
Hello?
I think it was supposed to do
Part? It's supposed to happen? Okay. That was amazing.
Unless it's not, I'm going to
Unless it's a glitch? Like what?
It's not a glitch.
This looks like final boss approach is what it looks like.
Oh, hey.
Oh my god.
Hey, buddy.
Tunga!
Why doesn't he have a voice, dude?
I don't know.
Come on.
No one's talking.
I'll show you youngins how it's done.
See, he has a voice. What?
Oh. There you go.
I'll show you youngins how it's done.
I guess we'll hear it later. Alright, now you're gonna use your bow, right? Alright. Alright, don't forget now.
What's up, idiot?
What?
That's shooting.
What?
Am I not supposed to go that way or something, dude?
Maybe that way? No, you gotta go.
How?
But you gotta go that way. I don't know. Maybe look. I don't know. I don't. Maybe shoot it real quick and go down. I don't know. Like try.
Oh my god! Dude, it's gonna kill me
every time. Every time you shoot.
Like I
just
can't.
Maybe try aiming up it up.
The arrow.
I don't know. Oh, wait, just go. I see. You have to climb up quick.
Fuck. Oh, I'm dead. Unless. Okay. What?
Unless.
You have to jump straight up. You see what I'm talking about?
Does
like
it?
When you have to get on a ledge, it's on, and then jump straight up. You just gotta go by it. Just get inside there. Get inside there, and then jump on it. Like get inside the.
Trying to, Vincent. I hear
get inside.
You.
He's trying.
Like
it's literally like it won't let me go that way.
Really?
I'm telling you, like, I, for some reason, her air control is dumb. Like, it's not. Here we go. Jesus.
Oh, oh my. Yeah. Shit.
Crash Bandicoot, man, teaches you a lot.
You act like I've never, like, I'm actually pissed. You act like I've never played a fucking.
Don't be intimidated. We can beat
No, dude, don't worry about it. It's okay. I'm just moving. Oh, Thar, best man. I don't know, what was that? What?
What am I supposed to
do? I don't know, I think you're supposed to go-
Oh wait, we've been-
That way.
I'm sure it's a map, dog.
Hey wait, I'm gonna turn on my camera and I'm gonna see if y'all can see me. Hang on.
What the fuck
I found the camera button.
It's like I wanna see your dumb ass. Okay, this one's good.
Beautiful Becky.
Cool.
Yeah, dude. Maybe healing? Like heal now.
Maybe, healing.
Yeah, Dar.
You guys really like Dar, don't you?
Bro, yes.
Bro, I would
Dar.
Just marry me.
Dude, he's my best man in my wedding, bro.
Here's
the closest thing to marriage.
Elevator time.
That's for a guy.
Don't
closest thing.
This time? Aww, oh. So we just.
Walk inside, yes.
Oh, he's not so disciplined. No, he's not a prick. She wants to destroy everything, and he wants to keep it agricultural correct.
Agriculture?
You mean yeah, architecture- dude.
Oh, hello, is this
architecturally
him?
Correct?
Hold on. Oh my god, it's remarkable. Holy shit.
Dude, he's a sultan.
Wait, am I about to- f-
this What?
This is just beating
You're probably gonna lose, do something, and come back.
Wait, hold on. Robin?
Dar? Is this him?
Oh. It is, my lord.
Ravanavar! You ordered my father killed and my village destroyed. For that, I'll have your head!
Foul beast! You murdered my people!
Lord Ravanavar, I bring you tribute, the daughter of the chief of Ashwat Village.
That's the Dar we know and hate, turning us in for profit.
What a bunch of noisy insects. Are you the ones
like
who
it
shut
a lot.
My fortress down? I spent years researching the old technologies to construct it, and now it falls
oh,
to
God.
Dust.
It was all her doing, I...
You? Who are
oh.
you?
Why, oh, I was raised in your army since I was a child. I'm your newest lieutenant.
No, man.
I do see you only rarely, but you've been like a father to me. Do you?
Oh, this is where
there
Dar,
are
like,
so many children in this army. One simply can't keep track of every insignificant little
yep.
thing.
Dar's going to start not to like it.
You there, girl, come closer. Your itty is strong. I can feel it.
Nope, she's gonna suck it out of you.
And I'm gonna chop your head off!
Yes.
Oh.
Excellent. I suppose I ought to give you the chance to try. Prepare yourself.
I'm about to.
I
don't wanna fight
him. He turned invisible, bro.
Hold on. Are we? Oh,
he's
fuck.
Blocking. Oh.
Yeah, eat that, you fucking prick.
Dar, go put Dar in there, bro.
Yeah, Dar, someone would.
I'll bury you.
Bury him.
It's over.
Yeah, I'm like, Dad, okay. Dar's got daddy issues, bro.
So I feel like this is just. Oh my. Just fucking. It is wrong. Did you just see that shit?
It's wrong.
Yeah, special deliverance. Where's Kumakarna?
Yes.
Oh,
yeah,
show
me your power.
He likes it.
Yeah, I feel like this is just a good one.
I feel like this isn't his fight. Bro, wait! He looks like robotic when he gets
what?
Hit. What?
Oh. Oh, that's hitting everybody. Okay. Oh, I'm out of
here. She's dead, bro.
She's dead. What the fuck?
I don't know. What the what? What is that? What?
I feel like I'm supposed to lose this fight, or I'm just playing this game.
Kill it! Okay, okay.
Yeah, but so,
alright.
Robin's here.
Robin.
What? I don't know what that is.
Ult, ult.
I'll bury you.
Get one good hit in.
Come on, Dar.
Wait, what? We have to kill the thing.
This
oh, that's
can't
Dar.
Be.
That's...
Yeah, we have to kill the thing. And then we have to... You got him, McCree.
This seems so futile.
Oh, come on, McCree.
Come on now, you got this.
Yeah, buddy. Go for your
putting in work.
Dog. Get out of here.
He's putting in work. Dude, he's actually Robin.
Yeah, it's actually
Robin. Look out below.
Yeah, dude, he's actually showing
yes.
up more. You can give me more!
I can.
Oh my gosh!
Look at-
He's had enough! He's had enough! Don't do it! Never- oh. Come on, give him
sorry,
more! Give him more!
So-
I'll give you more, you son of a bitch! I have one health.
One!
That's all I need!
Bro!
No! Yeah! Bro!
Good job! I'll slaughter you!
Come on, you have the perfect block everything. You can get it.
Right on,
as long as he doesn't replace himself with it.
Oh, oh no.
I'm
oh.
sorry.
Oh.
Dude, I can.
Well, you have to beat him.
Oh,
bro,
I
that's
can
fucking
do
nutty.
This again.
Alright, take two.
I know it's popping this time.
Yes. And when he has those ghost things around him, just use the archer dude and he'll
yeah.
take care of him.
I'll bury you. It's over.
The Dar is best.
I saw
he's
ass.
So good, bro.
Sorry, but
yeah, bro.
That was pretty fucking cool too.
I have more respect for McCree taking him on.
Yeah.
He's
Zebby.
Yeah.
Like honestly, everyone is amazing.
Zen, I like
pretty much.
I like Rosmi. I just wish she was good. She's.
Alright, now it's his time to shine. Yep. Bam, 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 bam. Yeah. Because he has the fire rate.
I'll bury you. It's over.
The first citizen came in.
Mm-hmm. Wow.
Yes, that's it.
I feel like we're empowering him or some shit. Mm-hmm. And he's gonna,
he's like draining you or something, bro. He's like, oh man. Dar can do it right now.
Oh, he did.
Oh well.
I've seen enough.
Yeah, there he
is. You, my child, you are the key that unlocks the future. You will help me usher in a world of darkness. And to think, I was wasting my time scooping up warriors with high itty, and all I had to do was wait for you to drop into my lap.
That's pretty
sexual.
Shut up
and fight me.
Defeat me if you can. I won't make it easy.
My lord, I...
Oh no. That's his dad, bro.
Come back here, coward!
Goodbye, children. Follow me to Samaria.
He's literally good at it, y'all.
It kills me. Goodbye, children. As he's flying away.
You just jump off, dude.
Oh my.
Everyone, I'm sorry. We're going after him.
Are you kidding?
Wait, we'll never make it.
Don't worry, something will work
out.
Like,
I'm having a stroke.
Maybe we'll get caught by a giant bird or something.
Oh my.
I love her.
I have to do this.
I love her too.
Asha,
that actually hurts so bad. Oh.
Imagine being stuck inside a suicidal person's head. Oh, do I have to do it?
I think you have to.
Do it.
God, dude. Oh.
Holy shit.
Oh.
Jesus Christ. Jesus.
No, my.
Oh, I'm not dead. This
my
is great.
God.
Now.
It's Bro. Lord of the Rings.
It's a Pokemon.
It's a Hobbit. Go. It looks like a Pokemon.
Yes. Go. Go get
it. Really is.
Yeah. Yeah, we lived. Thank goodness.
She's so cringy, dude.
What do you mean?
Yeah.
Why are you all staring at me?
What a remarkable young lady.
Ajna's so stupid that she's a genius.
Yes,
I love her, dude. She's great.
Blind luck is what it was.
That's not entirely true. Look there.
Altoon, come.
Or mean another person.
Bro, it's like the Hobbit when they picked up those dwarves with the birds.
No one, and only answers to the wind.
Yeah, okay.
We'll see who it
is. Dude, I'm serious.
That bird is huge.
Altoon, take me to Ravonagar.
Yo, this is so anime.
Bro, it's so... it hurts me.
Shoot, lousy winds.
Well, Kushi, it is good to see you again.
Sorry.
Kushi is
Alton. That's funny.
And an apprentice protector.
Oh, the way he says the name,
nice
to meet
you,
Kushi. It's all like Kushi,
I really like your bird. Thank you. And I must say your scream is most impressive. Quite piercing.
So that's how
I recognize that voice actor.
Precisely.
Ajna saved me from Ravanavar's flying fortress. I am in her debt. I will follow her to the ends of the earth to repay it.
Well, if it's Ravanavar you're after, I also saw someone fall towards Sumeru.
Oh, that I will not do.
What about
good day.
Wait, what? I thought you wanted revenge for your people. What about your debt?
I care about all that, of course, but Sumeru is sacred. Even we protectors are not allowed to go there.
Bro, me and Garrett are on the same page here. We're like dead.
All sorts of monsters have been coming down from there as well. Altoon and myself train daily as apprentice protectors, and this is the closest I've ever gotten. But we have to go! I won't let Ravanavar get away! But Ravanavar is so strong. Even if you could survive on Sumeru, how would you defeat him? We already fought him once, and we blew up his flying fortress to do it. Ajna is strong. I believe in us. Wow, you did that? Thanks, Ginseng. What a nice thing to say.
Listen, I'm as ready for a fight as anyone. But Sumeru, it connects all things, including good and evil. and there's far more evil than good coming from there these days.
It really is far too dangerous. At least come to Lan and recuperate first.
No, we've gotta go now!
I agree with Ajna for once. I need to see Lord Ravanavar again.
But don't you see that's what Ravanavar wants us to do? The way he was baiting you about being some sort of key... I don't like it.
And the Protectors would never allow it.
Just don't tell them. Listen, trap or not, I'm getting my revenge. And I'm gonna find them whether he's in Sumeru or Naraka.
Fine.
The Bible does not teach
revenge. I won't back down from a fight. But once this is done, my debt to you is clear.
That's okay with me.
Yeah, I don't know.
If you can't be dissuaded, I suppose I have no choice but to join you as well.
It's so anime, dude. Like, you're an idiot.
I can't see
Sumeru
come to harm.
Welcome to the book, Writing 101, How to Make Your Protagonist.
Yeah. What?
And of course, everyone else around her is seasoned.
You won't lose your way with us around.
Man, you got a Pokemon.
Oh shit, she's a stance switcher, dude.
Oh gosh, dude. It's one of those.
I love stance switchers.
I know you do.